Hi friends, welcome back to the new series. In this series, step by step, we'll learn about the ECMAScript. So basically, this is a small introduction video and we'll discuss about the basic things and I will show some introduction part of this EX6. So the first things, there are a few questions regarding this topic. So what exactly ECMAScript? Is it a simple part of JavaScript or is this a new technology or what are the uses or even what's the relationship between the JavaScript and ECMAScript? Okay, so I will give you all answer now. So to know about these things, we need to go back the few decades. So we need to go 1997, so when the first ECMAScript was released. So this is the Wikipedia of ECMAScript and ECMAScript version history. So before that, why ECMAScript is appear or created? So that time in the 1997 or the earlier, that time we have only two browsers, one are Netscape and another was simple Internet Explorer, right? So that time Netscape follows the JavaScript and the Internet Explorer only support the JScript. Okay, so the basic problem were, if any developer wants to create any application, so they need to write separate code for different browser. So this was the big hectic or big drawback and it takes lots of time and efforts, right? So to resolve this problem, to resolve this confusion, that time they set a common standardization and created a new type of client-side scripting, that is the ECMAScript, right? And its first releases on the 1997. Okay, and after that it's upgrading some things and it's released in 1998 1999, and suddenly after the 2013 it disappeared. That was the abandoned because due to the political difference concerning language complexity, many features proposed for the fourth edition have been completely dropped. Okay, and there are some are inappropriate into the sixth edition, right? So now after some years, in the 2009 they appear in the ECMAScript 5 edition, then 5.81 edition, and finally we're going to learn about the ECMAScript 6 edition. After that, if you check, in every June they releases one version. Even in the June 2021 we are using the ECMAScript 12. So why we learn ECMAScript 6? So basically after the 5th edition there is a huge upgrade on the ECMAScript series and it releases on the 2015. That's the reason it is calling as ES6 or ECMAScript 2025. And it's getting very much popular now for latest application. Basically these are using and getting very nicely response, and it's easily working with the latest technology like Angular, Nodes, or you can say the React. Okay, so all of these places it's using very much. And if anyone goes for interview, basically they will ask question about ES6 because there are lots of upgrades and the some standardization methods, right? So what we'll get in the ECMAScript? So we'll get lot of things, and in this series we'll discuss about each and everything like variable declaration process and then templating, parameter passing and split operating concept. And for more details, which is very important, this is the object oriented concept we are getting in the ECMAScript series also. So we'll learn about the class object concept, we'll learn about the constructor destructor concept, even inheritance, polymorphism, and finally we'll learn about the promise. This is the very important things and interesting also, and nowadays it's working very well. We'll learn about the promise, then asynchronous await, and all related things about the ECMAScript, right? So if we just cover ECMAScript 6, then we can understand all the related things. And after that, in every edition they are hardly changes, hardly upgrades, right? So we have to clear the concept of ECMAScript 6 and then we can discuss about the upgrades. So first we'll create the complete playlist and each day we'll release a tutorial on each topic and we'll cover the whole things, alright? So next day we'll directly go to the coding part and we'll declare about the types of variable declaration and its uses. So we'll declare about the var, let, constant, okay, lots of things and their difference. So friends, please like and subscribe this channel for upcoming video. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good day.